My comeback was not about winning or losing. It was about the feeling of being able to compete at top level again.